194 players started day one, flight two, and 87 have been busted by the break at the end of level six. A chip leader had emerged. PokerStars free roll winner Franciscus Dekkers from Utrecht, Holland, was the clear chip leader. But then he played the last hand before the break and lost a third of his stack to local player Peter Aristidou. You're still smiling despite what I just saw happen at the table a couple of minutes ago.
It's a bit of a disappointment, but I have to keep up good faith and keep on working.
You're still in a good spot. Did you know you were chip leader up until then?
I heard somebody announce it, but it only counts who's chip leader at the end of the game and not really who's it now.
The new chip leader is Perrin Azimanian, a Sydney player who won his seat on PokerStars. How are you feeling?
Good. Doesn't mean much right now, so just, playing my game.
You having a good day?
So far so good. Slowly, but baby, I build up my stack.
Absolutely.
That's the main thing,
Is there anyone better with a short stack than Scotty Wynn?
No. Only Scotty Wynn, baby.